Do you know what the hordes of murder-hungry extremists in this country would do if we abolished the police? I'm guessing they'd file for unemployment.